Yo, what's up? It's the host with the Holy Ghost, Lamont Stokes. And I wanted to talk to you a little bit about advertising with Speak On In Media. You need a TV commercial, correct? Well, guess what? We can create one for you and your business. That's right. A 60-second TV commercial is only $300 a month. Yeah, you heard me right. $300 a month can get you a 60-second commercial on TV. Our original price is $600, so you're saving $300 a month. Check this out. We also got the 30-second TV commercial. It's only $150. A month. That's $150 a month. Our original price is $300. So you're saving $150 a month. That is really $75 a week. 30-second commercial on television. Let's go. That's too high. We got a 15-second TV commercial. That's only $100 a month. That's $25 a week. I know you can afford that. Okay, our original price is $150, but right now we're doing $100 a month. Vendors must sign up before Friday, July 28th. They must sign up for at least 3 months to receive this major deal. Get active. Call me now. Now, let's get you on TV.
Speak On It TV.
What's up? It's Miguel Hernandez, Eyes Black Rose Entertainment. It's time to speak on it.
Popcorn World is the world's gourmet popcorn store that you've been looking for. We are located on the southeast side of Indianapolis in Shell Plaza at the corner of Sherman Street and Raymond Street. Stop in the store or order online. We are Indie Popcorn World on all social media platforms. We have over 490 recipes of the best flavors in the world. We are doing the world a favor.
Yo, what's up? It's the host with the Holy Ghost, Lamont Stokes. And you know what time it is, man. It's time to speak on it, man. I got Miguel Hernandez in the building, man, with that Ice Black Rose Entertainment, man. What's going down, sir?
Yo, what's going on?
He got that cool voice, man. You got to be a little bit louder, so
speakers always hear you.
Yeah, that's what it do. Man, I appreciate you coming through, though. Uh-oh, we're too loud. Hold on. But I appreciate you coming through, though. How's your day going?
Going good, man. Just been productive, really. Just got off work not that long ago.
Yeah.
Rather be more productive, stay up tonight.
I'm with it, man. So,
sir.
Yeah, what you got going on, man? Like, you said you was working, so where you at?
So, I'm working at a warehouse right now.
Speak on it, me. I'm about to do the same. So,
warehouse, yeah. It's your warehouse. You know, something for now. About to get a second job, doing a little part-time. So, get my money out, clear some debt out. That way, you know, I can invest more money into what I'm trying to do, you know, with Ice Black Bros Entertainment.
Let's get it, man. Hey, man, totally appreciate it, man. And thank you for coming through. This man is sponsoring Speak Fest. So shout out to Miguel for sponsoring Speak Fest and Ice Black Rose sponsoring Speak Fest. That surprise that I keep telling y'all about is the Yummy Girls. Yes, Yummy Girl. Not Yummy Girls. I'm sorry. It's Yummy Girl. And I got one of them here, so she might get on the mic pretty soon. We might say some stuff to her about what's going on. But you sponsored our shirts, man, so I greatly appreciate that.
No,
man.
For sure, man.
Yeah, and they glow in the dark, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, it's the reason why we got them glowing in the dark. We got a song called Glow. So y'all check that out real soon, man. We about to drop this music video. It's going to be off the hook. So y'all stay tuned, man. But
I know you're in this business as well, man. So, like, what? How'd you get started with this thing?
See, I got started, honestly, just from a gut feeling. Yeah. Like, really a gut feeling. You know, I was listening to on the radio, I was on my way back from eating Chinese buffet, you know, with the family. And I don't know, I just heard, like, this Drake song. It was in headlines. It was, like, his Take Care album.
Yeah.
And what he was saying, it just inspired me. I just got a gut feeling I should do music. It just popped in my head, like, I'm going to start doing music.
Nice.
Ever since I've been doing it, you know? I've just been doing it, messing to my own studio.
Yeah.
Like, I've always had my own little home studio, just self-taught.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's how I've been really started, you know, as a music artist. And then, you know, I needed to learn how to engineer myself and then, you know, mix the music myself. And then, you know, just develop other artists. Because, you know, I've always felt like there's more talented people than I am. And there always will be somebody better than you anyway. So I just said, I'm going to start developing artists. And then I just started getting into networking events. And after that, I just started really just doing a little bit of everything. And, you know, right now, what I'm really trying to focus on is probably, like, just building networking events, doing my own sound space, you know.
Yeah.
Just got an opportunity working with the studio called Sound Space.
Shout out to Sound Space, man.
For real. And really just been holding it down for them, you know, promoting, marketing, creating content, showing up to their networking events. Yeah, that's where I'm at right now.
It's a beautiful thing, man. I see your hustle, man. You know, just watching you move, watching you do your thing, man, it's just been an incredible journey, man. I love Ice Black Road. I love now. I know you do the entertainment and the music and everything, but man, you even got like fashion. Like I said, you sponsoring the shirts for us. So you even got fashion going on with like your shirts and things like that, man. What got you into fashion?
Really, man, just the creativity, bro. Just everything I do, just I like being creative and I like being unique with it, you know? That's what Ice Black Wells Entertainment stands for, being rare, original, and versatile.
Nice. And like, you know, you're doing your own music as well. So like, you got a project coming? You about to drop something?
I got definitely a lot of
music. I see you working, yeah.
Singles, I got features. You know, I got music already stacked up. But it's just like, you know, I feel like, you know, I've had beats still, like, to this day that I bought like 8 years ago. And I still, you know, I'm not just putting them to work because I feel like, you know, just timing is everything, you know. It's just like music is just timeless. And I feel like you shouldn't rush something, you know?
Yeah, real talk. And I love that you got, like, the music coming and the projects coming out. So we got to talk about that a little bit more, man. But I got to pay some bills. I got to take care of some stuff. But after I take care of some bills, man, we got to come back. We got to talk to you a little bit more about Ice Black Rose Entertainment. Thank you so much, Miguel, man. Y'all keep it locked, Speakazoid. This is the host with the Holy Ghost, Lamont Stokes. And I'll be right back.
Yo, what's up? It's the host with the Holy Ghost, Lamont Stokes, here at Torion. You see she on the cover of this thing, doing her thizzle, man, on that Speak On It magazine. She will be on All Indiana Tuesday at 4 p.m.?
Yes, indeed,
4 p.m. Tell the people, tell the speakers what's going down.
4 p.m. Tuesday on All Indiana. I will be here performing my new single, It's Crazy, so go ahead and check it out.
We are out.
So I'm Leo with Leo's Alkaline Water, and this is Brittany. We're here to do Taste the Difference.
Hey, you know it's good vibes. I ain't gotta walk it out no more. If you ain't driving with Janae, you driving the wrong way. Now walk it out.
If you ain't driving with Janae, you're driving the wrong way.
What?
Driving the wrong way. Driving the wrong. If you ain't
what?
Driving with Janae, you're driving the wrong way.
What?
Driving the wrong way. Driving the wrong way.
What? Turn around. Turn around. Turn around.
What up, y'all? It's Alex Thomas, and it's time to speak on it.
Hi, my name is Torian Longino with Speak On In Fashion, and today I would like to talk about the BET Awards 2023 that just passed. Now, if you look on Twitter, a lot of people said that they did not like a lot of the fashion choices of the BET Awards. People are looking for now a more classier look instead of, you know, the looks that are coming from social media and social media influencers. I believe that there was a couple that people did like, but I cannot remember the name right now. But outside of that one couple, a lot of people were having a lot of disparaging comments about the recent fashion choices of the BET Awards. So, did you watch the BET Awards? What was your opinion on the BET Awards, especially the fashion, and what would you do differently if you were going to the BET Awards? What would you wear? I personally would just wear a very classy dress. Let me know how you feel. Thank you so much.
And go.
What's up? What's up? It's Benny D with Speak On Media Sports, and today I'm going to talk to you a little hockey, a little NHL. All right, so from the NHL draft, the first overall pick was Connor Bedard. He's born in North Vancouver, Canada, and he was born in 2005. Let me roll that back. He was born in 2005. He's only 17, going number one overall in the NHL draft. He's also only 5'10 and 185, which has me just really feeling old and then also really wondering, how do you get drafted number one overall in the NHL draft at that frame? Let me go over some rewards this man has gotten, okay? Actually, let's call him a man. He's 17, he ain't 18 yet, but we're gonna call him a man right now, okay? So in the Canadian Hockey League, he got first All-Star, Player of the Year, right? Then he was also the top scorer of that league. And then in the same year, in the WJC, he got an All-Star, Best Forward, a gold medal, most assists, most goals, most points, most valuable player. Then we go to the Western, and he got All-Star, most assists, and most goals again. This is a once-in-a-lifetime player that's really going to bring a lot of eyes to hockey. Back to you, Lamont.
Yo, what's up? It's the host with the Holy Ghost, Lamont Stokes, and I am back. Woo! I got Miguel Hernandez in the building with Ice Black Rose Entertainment. And then I got Yummy Girl Central. What's going down, Yummy? It's Tori Longino. Y'all know she does Speak On In Fashion, so I greatly appreciate you coming out and doing some extra work today. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I just wanted to bring you on because, Miguel, you're sponsoring Yummy Girl, you know, what we got going on. So I appreciate that, bro, for Speak Fest. So, yeah, this is Speak Fest. Y'all going to get to see a little bit of behind the scenes of what Speak Fest is about. And, you know, thank you for sponsoring us, man, getting us out there.
Oh, for sure, man.
Appreciate it. So we have an artist, like, you know, Tori raps. She actually just got finished rapping. We just did a song today. And, like, she could write a rhyme, like, literally right now if you asked her to. That's how good she is. She's super dope. So, yeah. Tori, I'm talking like she ain't in the building. But, Tori, how'd you get started in hip-hop, man?
I got started with you, actually.
Speak on it. Let's get it.
When I did the commercial for Speak On The Radio Station.
Yummy Girl.
Yes. And the Yummy Girl commercial. And when I was there, Cassie, you know, he asked me to be a song, be on a song with him. And so that was my first verse ever. And then after that, it just
kept flowing.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
Get asked random times.
Yeah. We can't stop, man. So, you know, like, she's unsigned. So, like, are you looking to sign artists?
For right now, no. Okay. You know, what I'm really trying to do with myself is just, like, build myself up a little bit more, you know, with more resources and more,
gotcha.
You know. So that's what I'm really trying to do right now, you know, because I got connections and stuff, but just I want more, you know. I want more, like, be able to provide more, you know, what a record label should be able to provide.
I love that. That's smart.
Definitely want to be ready for the artists, you know. I don't want them waiting on me or anything, but that's what I'm mainly focused on for right now.
I love it. So the beautiful thing is, he can't sign you just yet, but he's not saying, like, he'll never sign. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, but after you see her perform, like, you haven't heard it just yet, but you see her perform, you see her get down, you may change your mind, because I'm telling you, she's dope. So, you know.
Nah, for sure.
And she models, so she could actually model your clothing and rap, you know? So she's doing
that.
Yeah, right.
How long have you been doing music for?
I Like, my first verse was last year.
Yes, oh, not this year. Just started. Okay, just started. Yeah. Cool.
Modeling I've been doing for over 10 years, though, so.
Nice, you know, nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. The funny thing is, the way I met her is through her dad. Her dad and I used to rap. So, yeah, shout out the T-Burn era. You already know what it is, bro. So, I'm going to have Shorty Shortcut on here as well, talking about our little era, because I think we're kind of forgotten. So, we got to let people know what we did. So, you know, we started out just like you, sir, you know, getting everything moving and grooving. So, how we got our own record labels and all that. And it was different for us, man. We had to sell CDs out the trunk. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Tapes, cassette tapes. Y'all remember, I told y'all what a cassette is. So, don't act like you don't know. But nah, you know, like, selling your music, man. Let's talk about that. Like, how are you selling your music right now?
Right now, just through streaming platforms, you know, DistroKid, and, you know, but honestly, like, that's not even the money where it's at, you know? The music, the single licensing is where it's at, you know, where you get your music in the background from shows, TVs, films, all that. That's where the real bag is at, honestly. Wow. Like, the music platforms and the distro, you're not making nothing. You're just making chump change, honestly. Like,
wow.
That's not where I would start at. You know, performances, you're making money. For sure, you know, build a little portfolio, you know, get your name out there, perform, even if you got to for free for right now, if you're starting off, and then just build yourself up from that, and yeah, performance into the music, sing licensing thing, like.
Wow, man, never knew that, so this is what you know, coming into, so, you know. Do you have any questions for Miguel?
I would say, what would be your advice to an upcoming artist?
To an upcoming artist, honestly, just for right now, just practice, like anything, sharpen up your skills, you know, it's like more than just like rapping or just getting on the track, you know, get familiar with the beat, get familiar with your engineer, you know, build a relationship with them, really just practice and just keep doing it, you know, because once you keep doing it, you're going to start finding the littlest things that you can improve on, and it's just going to hit like that, it's going to hit quick, and you're going to be like, oh, okay. And just practice and correct yourself and just mess up, you know? You have to mess up, you have to fail. That's no way around it, you know? Millionaires, they lose everything and then get everything, then lose it back again and get everything, but that's the beauty of the grind, you know, the beauty of the process.
That's facts. So, man, to wrap this thing up, man, how do we get in touch with Miguel Hernandez and Ice Black Rose Entertainment?
Instagram, YouTube, like all the platforms are the same. It's Ice Black Rose ENT, and that's it for you.
Let's get it, man. So I can't wait for us to be a part of the Speak Fest adventure. You know, like, you'll see Tori modeling Ice Black Rose Entertainment's clothing, so you'll actually see us get down. Plus, you're gonna have a table out there as well, correct?
Yep.
All right, so.
Hey, it's your girl, Patrice. I got one question for you. Are you ready to get elevated with poetry, vendors, music, food, and prizes? Well, look no further. Join us at Spoken Word Elevated first Wednesdays of each month at the AMP at 16 Tech from 6 to 9 p.m. where we elevate art, culture, and therapy. Check out our dates and get your tickets on Eventbrite each month. Just search Spoken Word Elevated. Tickets are $15 in advance, $20 at the door. And remember, the mission of Spoken Word Elevated is to change the world one word at a time. So stay connected and follow us on our Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok pages. So share the love and bring a friend. See you there.
What up? If you're not here, you need to be here. You need to get here. First Wednesday of every single month, y'all at AMP. You're missing it if you're not here.
created by Black people. And so we need to come out and support.
Tell us, why should people come to Spoken Word Elevated? Tell us about your experience.
Because you just should. It's full of family. It's full of love. It's full of fun and laughter. You get to meet new people. It's raw, safe place.
Edited.
And it makes you feel good. So when you leave, you got smells like us. See? For the first time, I attended the Spoken Word Elevated. And I was very, very inspired. It's so therapeutic. It's fun. You get to meet a lot of different people. And I really enjoyed it.
Give us that word.
Give me the word.
Give us the word.
Oh, give us the word.
All of us. Share that word. Speak that word. Talk that word.
The word.
And give the word.
Keep soaring, double jeopardy if they see.
That was shot by Stokes.
Yeah.
fingers to the pop.
When it go up,
ain't got no other plans, you don't need to understand. Ay, we all know the time, you don't need to understand. Ay, you just show them how to do it when you don't know what to say. Tell me how you plan to win if you plan to play the same.
Moving fast, already gone, yeah, but you bringing me back. Try to double cross me, dog, just let me relax.
Being called all over the world and in Congo, but we don't care unless it's staring at our front door. Send prayers to our kinfolk, but without resources, we just smoking indo. Let's paint the world.